Well, here's some of the stuff that's going to go into my hot pot this afternoon for my lunch. Green onions, carrots, cilantro, snow crab, bok choy, and also we got a little tofu, some rice thread or bean thread, some dried egg noodles, and some fake crab. This was a spur of the moment thing this morning, so I didn't have any fresh proteins. But it looks like it should be good. The broth is still cooking away, and hopefully that'll be ready in about 5 or 10 more minutes.